wet?
Motherfucker.
You wet?
Motherfucker.
Wet?
A motherfucker.
Well, shake off the tide. It's Tuesday, Skate Line MBD.
Let's go. Let's go where we gotta go.
Real quick, I just want to touch upon this. No, like really, I just wanted to touch upon this. Oh. Katsuya Shiratori, load up in all his glory. When I found his clips, I said, God damn, this young station goes so ham. Green eggs and ham. Salmon, what they call it? It's called itself Cat in the Hat, all right? I ain't Dr. Seuss, y'all don't pay me. That nigga was rich. I'll give you one guess. Head trauma. Boy, you got your shit ram-closed, rambunctuated, folded, wrapped into a snack wrap. You got a fucking to-go bag. You got a to-go bag for your life. But when you walked out the restaurant, six homeless people took your food from you. And they didn't even eat it. They just beat it up. And you left the dollar inside. So you can get a cup of water. I don't know what they would do. The homeless people, what do? Drugs immediately? Or like, do you think about trying to help yourself with like a Coke or like a regular drink? The car that sold Vol takes the most dangerous selfie of the year. Probably the best one too. He doubled up, double kink. He's not playing at all. Sets his phone up, charges it, first tee. He's a beast, giving no fucks all by himself. If you shit, get your shit wrapped like a $5 footlong, there's nobody to help you. Until Siri can identify that your body is on the floor and hits you with that, sir, it seems you have busted your shit. Would you like me to contact the ambulance? Don't do it. You're over here filming long lens too. Boy, at least go fisheye. Put it a little closer. So when you fall immediately, you land on top of your phone like 911. You know how your body get that. This week's damn nigga Texas two-step goes to my partner right here with his wiggly giggly dance moves. Yeehaw! I just lost the entire black skate community. Well, hey, I'm sorry. What you mean? Who the hell invited L'Oreal to the party? Over here acting like they can have skate commercials. Nigga, you ain't Old Spice. You ain't Axe, double pisted chested. You ain't degree 24 hour extra strength, nigga. Busta Bell 3 was crazy. Cinco de Slamo is what they called it. Everybody that achieved greatness that day, congratulations. Tommy Sand, Chris Jocelyn, of course. Samaria kickflipped the double set, a girl kickflipped it. Whole bunch of tricks went down. So did Shane O'Neal. Shane O'Neal fucking fell. See, this was the craziest part to me is I found out he was human. You know, I seen blood. I thought maybe like Murky would spill out. He would turn into Terminator and kind of slime away and like delete all the phone footage off everybody's phone. Like it never happened or some shit. But no, he was like, nigga, I'm hurt. I was like, what? Shane O'Neal fell. I'm still dealing with that mentally. From Skate Line, good night. That episode was flight. Yeah, nigga, that's right. Skate Line is okay. Skate Line's done. I was gonna be ignorant. Decided not to be. Just gonna have some clickable options. I don't know how far the rabbit hole goes. I sit here while you take the experience.